guys, welcome back. We have just filmed up the vents because we've got to find doll section of the toy store. So let's go.
Slip through while the fan stops.
Ready when you are.
Not today. Not today.
I hope we're not back in the...
This is babies and toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
Okay. Oh. Start where all the trouble is, I reckon.
Sorge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy!
All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Like sure. Mobiles and baby toys.
What do you mean, for me? Hey, where are you?
Get him, Sora. We love that.
I think they really are good guys.
Well, you wouldn't have trusted them otherwise.
Don't.
And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure. Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy. I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
Gorge, well, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
Time.
Oh, yeah!
This town ain't big
enough.
Where are they?
Get him? We got him.
Over there.
Where? Over here. Whoa. Oh, get up there, boys. Come on. Oh no, so oh my god, you look like I'm the smallest. It must be here. How can we get these to move then?
Is this it? There you go. Something's happening.
Come Come on, Sora. You've never used a record player?
Huh?
Like this.
Whoa!
Hey, they're gonna start now.
It's working!
Look at the little frog orchestra.
Wait, did that sound off to you?
Just a little bit.
Huh?
Sounded a bit like...
Hey!
Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Find out what's making the strange noise, okay?
This is the one!
Don, what are you doing?
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's cheaper then.
I'll get it out.
Pull it.
Almost got it. There!
Oh, it's a soldier.
Corporal!
Oh, no, he's injured.
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son, and it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over.
I will move the corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Woody's like, gonna stop yet?
Huh? Hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody! Mission complete.
Why didn't...
Okay, I'm shattered now.
You tell me a little sooner.
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
Search
for Ham. Wait, do you hear something?
I think it's coming from over there.
About cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
Yeah.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations are fine.
What's wrong?
She's back. That's the doll that Big Ben me.
Ham?
Oh, no.
Take cover.
Copy that. One stay in the Dreaded Breakfast was enough for me.
Not another possessed toy.
Guys, look alive.
Hey, come on, Sora.
Yeah.
time.
Oh, yeah!
Took some doing, that did. Hey, she's no longer possessed. Oh, I'm saying I'll force you to talk.
Wait. What if we end up just like her, forgetting ourselves and attacking each other?
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way!
You guys are too strong.
You can't be sure. What if I get taken over, then attack you?
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, Cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem.
That's okay.
Now, let's go find the others.
Where we gotta go now?
Hmm?
I wonder if they're all in these places or we gotta go somewhere else to find them all. What is that?
A flying saucer!
I think I know who that might lead us to.
Yeah, the aliens.
Come on, guys!
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem.
With Rex.
Be safe, Ham. Yeah.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO.
Right!